Right, so a nice walk past the Royal Palace Gardens up to a market. Past one of these guys, my friends. Ah, hello. He's actually being nice for change. Ask me again.
Would you like to be for 1 hour, around 1 hour?
Why would I do that?
You see Golden Temple, Monkey Temple, Golden Boat Free.
I can't just walk. Yeah, really. Do you know how many times this happens to me a day? Well, maybe 20 times. People like you ask me to get in your tuk-tuk. You've got to stop. You know what? You're pushing away the tourists by doing this. You push them away. Yeah. That's, well, now you're trying to be nice, see? This is what we're talking about. You know, I still got to turn the camera, sorry. But that's what we're talking about. They'd never ever leave you the fuck alone, these tuk-tuk drivers. Any of them. Not these guys, or those rickshaw guys. It's unbelievable. Anyway, so we'll talk about this more later. Soga Bistro. That's cool. Oh, that's cool. Anyway, lovely place. I have a nice cappuccino. The lady's making me. Hello. Say hello. Hello, hello, hello. For YouTube. Lovely place I found here. Sogo Bistro. They have cooking classes, creative cuisine, coconut tea, wines. Yeah, it's very interesting. Burgers, bacon, cheese, lag chicken, all kinds of beef tartare. Oh, light off. It's $14. It's pretty expensive. Mussels a la marinière. I like that. $12. Not too bad. Curry mussels. Croque monsieur. Don't eat that. Bread. Very nice. Look, it's a library inside. Nicely decorated. Very, very cool indeed. And this lady's making me a beautiful coffee. Right? Thank you. Yeah, some wonderful little special places like this. It's all over Cambodia, really. Particularly in Phnom Penh, you can find hundreds of these lovely little coffee shops with friendly people serving you beautiful cappuccino. Thank you very much. Could I have some tuk? Water? Ice water? Thank you. Alrighty. Gonna enjoy this now. Relax. We've got books up here you can obviously borrow. Like a little home from home. Akong Chiran. All right, let's get into this one. I found a very interesting place here. Warsaw restaurant, Polish restaurant. Main dish is pork knuckle with fried sauerkraut and mustard. That looks delicious. Love that. What do we got here? Baked pork loin stuffed with carrots, served with rice, coleslaw, and salad. No rice for me or coleslaw, but that looks lovely. That looks lovely. Ground pork patties, mashed potatoes. Wow, look at that. Beef roulade. I'm coming here, my friend. Yep. My friend, shout out to Thomas in Krakow, I think. Yes. All right then. Another part of wonderful Phnom Penh, Cambodia. Look at that one. Chicken kebab with rice and carrots. I'll go for the chicken kebab alone with no rice and no carrots. Thank you very much. Alrighty, bye-bye. Hello there, folks. Sarabong Hotel, yes?
Yes.
Beautiful. Never seen before. Look at this place. It's in the middle of Phnom Penh. It's like a little jungle hotel. Very, very cool. A bit dark, but you can see it's fantastic quality materials and building. Lush little gardens to hang out. A little bit boring, but that's okay. It's very, very nice. Nice entrance, you see? And so you walk out this way and you walk in this way too, which is pretty damn cool because from the outside, right, you pretty much see nothing. You don't know it's a hotel or anything. I just walked past it by chance, stumbled upon it. So let's see. I will show you now. That's the sign up there. Look at the lovely golden wall by the Royal Palace. See? Sarawan Royal Palace. Doesn't say hotel or restaurant, but it is.
Hello, my friend. Your barber. Your hairdresser. Very cool. Look at that. So you can have your hair cut here in the middle of the street. Very nice. How much?
How much? Your haircut? How many dollar?
$3.
Wow. I'll come back later.
Okay, see that? $3 for a haircut. I need a bit of a trim, so I think we'll go there. Amazing, right? Just in the middle of nowhere in the street. Oh my god. What's that? Nashop. No idea what that is. Bakery here, I think. Something like that. That's a clothing shop. Great, I'm just walking randomly straight up the street, heading towards the Osrei Market, which is more of a home decoration place, selling all kinds of furniture, kitchenware, whatever. And getting across the streets here in Cambodia isn't the easiest, because cars do not like to stop for pedestrians. You have to force them. See? Wouldn't stop. They are the worst tuk-tuk drivers. I hate most of them. I hate the strong. Oh, there's another barber. Cool. Alright, here we have arrived at the Orsay Market, which is one hell of a big place. It's up 3-4 stories. So I'm looking for a filter coffee drip machine and a few other kitchen utensils. Are you okay, my friend? Hello. Friendly Cambodians. Most Cambodians, 98% friendly smile, talk and happy to help you be kind. But this market, as you can see here, it's gonna be busy. It's Sunday. Let's go and have a look, see what I can find. Oh, this place sells pretty much everything, including socks, which I may need on the way back. Hello. All kinds of stuff for the house, for outdoors, for everything. Just one thing I can't find is a bloody coffee machine. Ah, we've got food too. Nice. But I can't find my coffee machine. Blenders, but no coffee machine. That's a bummer. I'll ask again and give up if I can't find one in here. I've been told to go outside. We will see if that's gonna work. Well, there's nothing over here. He's doing hair, fans, soft light, rechargeable desk lamp, blah blah blah. Okay, good. But no coffee machine. Nope. That sucks. Anyway, I'll ask again. It doesn't look like it. Sadly, wasn't able to find. We've got everything here. All kinds of shit for the bloody household. Kettles, blenders, you see, grills, hair dryers, but no crystal coffee machine. I wonder, all they've got is this crappy Sukarni brand. It's a really nasty plastic. So I don't like that very much. So unfortunately, I have to give up and try to find something online. Yes, I'll have to try to go through Lazada in Thailand. You've got friggin' clocks, look at that. And jewelry, look at that. And here's the ladies. Hello. How are you doing? Good business, selling well? Good stuff. And then they've got all kinds of, I don't know what the hell that is, but don't want to try. Some sort of vegetable, rambutan, nuts, very nice. Cool, it's about to rain, so I'm going to hop in a tuk-tuk to get my ass home. I walked here about 6 kilometers. I'm going to get a tuk-tuk back. All right, peace out. See you later. Right, after a not so successful shopping trip to the market for a goddamn filtered drip coffee machine in a household market place, I couldn't find one. The only thing I could find was a crappy cheap Chinese made
French press is the break of the week because the glass breaks at the bottom because it's stuck to the cheap metal.
So
I'm gonna have to find one online.
And now I'm in the tuk-tuk. He seems quite friendly and young guy, nice guy, as opposed to many others who are
the opposite, not friendly. Anyway, that concludes my little adventure for today on Sunday, the 15th of September, in the wonderful city of Phnom Penh, Cambodia. People, you're gonna come here, you're gonna love it. Cambodia's fantastic. Don't be afraid, everything is safe here. No problems here, police are nice, people are lovely. Food is fantastic, restaurants, cafes, bars, nightclubs, riverside walk, you name it. Nature is beautiful, beautiful. 2 hours from Phnom Penh, get down to the ocean, Koh Kong, you can go to Koh Rong, on the islands, you can go to Kampot. It's absolutely fantastic, and Kep, of course. All right, and then if you want to go to Siem Reap, you can, it's 6 hours, pain in the ass. Go to the Angkor Wat once, and then that's it. There's nothing else to see, you'll do in Siem Reap. All righty.
Let's drive on home, baby. Let's drive on home.
Thanks for watching Rob's Health Crunch. Please give this video a like if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel. There is more great content on the way from me about Cambodia, health, fitness, wellness, real healthy food, and great lifestyle habits. Remember to enable notifications so you'll know when the latest video is posted. Until then, here's some other great content that I think you'll enjoy.